Okay, we're in the ABC Sanction Bowling Championship here. DW is off and throwing. Oh, he got about half of them. He got better than half.
I don't know what I'm doing wrong.
There he goes. It's good. He got puck.
Bowling ball, so nobody takes it. Kind of like when you're a little kid, you know, when they put your name in your clothes so you don't lose
the best clothes. He's not the owner around that guy.
He's the little guy underneath. He ain't the one up the ball.
I'm number 14, he's number 3. A lot of people get us mixed up. Of course, he's been good for years.
You know, you can go to jail for polishing your balls in a bowling alley. You should bring your trench coat with you. I ain't getting involved.
When you throw the ball, you get ran twice.
Fucking cow.
I did two cans of hot and green and a whole bus.
It didn't work. I'm gonna try it one more time. Well, I'll tell you what. It's gonna be like a pop fly at Wrigley Field in this motherfucker here.
Yes, sir. There he goes. Oh, shit. Unfortunately, we had another camera. There's Sawdust next customer. Jack Nicholson will be bowling with him.
He brushed the pin and it didn't fall over. I've never seen that before. I could feel the air going past that one.
Oh shit, DW wiped him out, man. He got her right there. Well, I got DW here. You got the hard shot now. I think you need a little WD-40 on your ball there, DW.
Yeah, I got to zip up my ball here.
Road tour bowling. I got a nasty split here. And he's off. He got the hard one. Oh, you got almost the same shot I just had.
Yeah.
I hope them bowling balls don't fly out of there like they do in that NASCAR commercial. He's off. There it goes. It looks good. He got her, man. Pitches out. It's good. It's good. And he gets a 7. We got DW here bowling for WD-40. And it's off. It's on. It's good. He hit the target. Old DW spared her out.
Damn her. We got to follow that. I ain't getting involved.
That's how we roll.
Oh, shit. Got a Brooklyn there. Yeah, we tried to get Jack Nicholson to come pull him with us, but he wouldn't do it. I bet Dale Earnhardt wouldn't want to be involved with my bowling.
Drywall bowls.
Damn. That sucks.
It looks like it's too far away.
Jack Nicholson would have got them all.
Okay, we got the pro bowler up here. He thinks he's slick, but we'll see if he's slick or not. Will he get him? Will he not? He bowls like DW. I don't feel so bad bowling with this guy.